this lovely young lady here. This is my bride, the cream of the crop. January 9th at 7:43 p.m. will be 47 years. Give her a round of applause for putting up with me.
Really soon to sing for you again, okay? We want to see you all here now. We love you. God bless. You know, Bud here, I don't think there's a hymn that he don't know. But I think he wants to sing a song for you. It's pretty in his heart. He wants to share it with you. I want to mention it on the Hilltop. Okay, mention over the whole time. He sings this a lot, so we'd like to have him sing it. Is that okay?
I'm satisfied with just the cottage below. No music to it, but it's a good old gospel song. It says, a happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you, every day in the year, may you feel Jesus near. A happy birthday to you, a happy birthday to you, the best that you ever had. Happy birthday. God bless you. Have a wonderful evening here at the and Hopefully Elvis will be back next year again to see us, or maybe sooner. So you have to get a hold of your activities director. Let her know that you want to have Elvis back. You just take care, and God bless you on behalf of Elvis and my wife Shirley and her sister Linda. This is Don Jones saying thank you and God bless you. Good night.